Over the course of my soil journey, I've become more mindful of soils and all the things that they produce. Think about the things that we touch, taste, and rely on every day. For example, I wake up after sleeping between cotton sheets, resting my head on cotton pillowcases. I slip on my wool shoes and I wash my face in a porcelain wash basin made of a special clay called kaolin. I then make my way to the kitchen along the ceramic floor, also made of clay, and I start making my morning coffee. And that aroma awakens my senses, the smell so earthy, familiar, and that coffee goes into my favorite mug, made of clay that comes from soil. Next, I flip through a magazine made of paper and coated with kaolin dust to give it that glossy feel. And then I walk across the wooden floor onto the wooden deck. Finally, it's breakfast time, and I prepare a breakfast of orange juice and oats, served in a ceramic bowl, of course with a little butter and sugar and some toast and an egg. Think about that. That's 19 things that soils produce, and all before I head out the door for work. What's that count going to be by the time I turn off the lights?